up, boss? Stay safe, boss.
So we paying a visit to the triads. I don't know how they mixed up in all this shit, but I do know that a copy of Dre's phone was at their club. So that's where we starting to look at.
Hey, so just before you go full enhanced interrogation on the bouncer, here's the plan. We access the security camera system and cross-reference the footage with when we know the phone was there.
Shit sounds good to me, but can't we just hack the feed?
No deal. The system is some thrift store level shit. It's not even online. You'll need to get the physical tape from their office.
Oh, shit. That's easy. Right, partner?
Fuck you!
我他妈的一定要杀了你！混蛋！你个混蛋！
滚开，混蛋！我们的人受伤了，闹钟。去死吧！狗娘养的，你个王八蛋！
你死定了！ 你吃大便吧。
Fuck you.
别惹我。
你个混蛋。
混蛋。 找东西掩护。 狗娘养的。 你吃大便吧。 混蛋。
Where are you gonna go now?
你一点荣誉心也没有!
Die!
Everything okay?
So, have you got out there and fisted the sky yet? Do it!
bosses. Got the guy with this copy of Dre's phone.
Head back to the office when you're ready, partner.
Also sell a kit for filing off serial numbers. I don't keep a record of purchases.
Hey, what's up, Imani? Shit, what we got?
Young dude, snappy dresser. Took me like 2 seconds to find his Life Invader profile. He's a club promoter.
Now, you sure he's the one with Dre's phone?
Well, his status is 1,000 likes, and this god is leaking the most exclusive tracks you've ever heard to 100 exclusive ticket holders, so...
Damn! So where do we find him?
According to the Ride app, he went from the club to the marina.
Shit, I guess we'll start there.
Anything I can do for you, boss?
Hey, what's up, y'all?
Hey, so here's the deal. The promoter leaves the club, gets a car to the marina. Then the marina CCTV shows him getting onto a green Toro speedboat.
Oh, okay. So we start with the boat, right?
Right. The GPS system on board will have a record of what he's been using it for.
Okay, so it's gotta be something there to lead us to the party where he's gonna play that music at.
Something.
tell me. He got a fucking super yacht offshore, right? You see them dudes coming on shore tours all the fucking time.
Get out there and take a look around it. Maybe we'll find a clue.
And look, watch out for security, all right? There's always security.
We're looking for anything that'll help us work out where he's holding the party. If you see anything, just snap a pic and send it to me.
Not good. Uh-oh.
Por Dios.
Christ.
¡No dispares! ¡Ay, puta!
¡Ay, mierda! ¡Ay, puta! ¡Ay, mierda! ¡Ay, puta!
¡Ay, virgencita!
¡Eso es!
Not good.
Help me!
Bingo. That's Dre, and that's the Diamond Casino.
So that's where you're gonna leak Dre's tracks, huh?
Yeah, bet. I'll check it out.
SOS. All right, shit, job done. Hey, partner, get off the boat.
Not good.
Thank you.
bosses.
Hey, what's up, Iman? Hey, how's it looking down at the dock?
Well, our promoter is renting a penthouse for some hyper-exclusive party, and his bleeder is all about the leak coming tonight.
All right, look, we gon'... Okay, the party's on, and we know Dre's data is the main attraction.
Y'all, let's get our heads together. Look, I'm on my way to Dre's place right now. How we looking, Imani?
Good. I have the promoter in the penthouse at the Diamond as of right now. Got all the schematics and building plans ready to roll.
All right, that's cool. And this dude right here still got copies of Dre's phone, right?
Mm-hmm. It's even switched on again, which means I can track it. Guess he's doing the big reveal.
All right, shit. This should be easy to snatch it in an hour.
Annoying AF. His bleeder feed is just non-stop hype for himself. There's like 10 emojis for every word.
Imani, I don't understand half the shit you text me neither.
Yeah, okay. Inside and park up. There's an elevator in there that'll take you right up to the penthouse floor.
What the hell are you doing? You stands are crazy!
Hands up! Freeze!
Brad, moron!
Phone's on the move. Fast.
Oh, shit! Hey, get after him! Don't leave nothing behind! every fucking thing. All of his equipment. Hey, our cover is blown. Hey, start blasting.
I need it.
Hey, don't get stuck in the shootout. Keep moving.
I'm loading up,
you piece of shit!
Oh! Fucking idiot!
Jesus!
mean? So Dre want a word. Hold on, here he is.
Hey, good shit. One down. Keep it up. Alright, you go, Franklin.
Alright, let's get back to the office. We gonna keep this shit on file till it's all wrapped up. Then we gonna hand it all over. Hey, Monty, so what's next?
Up to other boss. And hey, Dre's paycheck is clearing now. See you back here.
So, the last active trace we have on this copy of Dre's phone is at that preppy country club up in the Bluffs. This trail's pretty hot, so get over there quick, and we might find the way-too-rich asshole who got it. Franklin's gonna call you on the way there.
What's up, boss?
All right, look, let's go. Start heading over to the Pacific Bluff Country Club. We'll be in touch, all right?
So when you get there, find the surveillance room. Break into it. Then you're gonna use the USB I gave you to hack into the security footage and upload it to our network so I can scan for leads. Okay, I got it. We're only a few hours behind. The data left in the limousine. I just ran the limo's registration through every database I can get to. It's registered to some shell company. No address, no employee list.
Damn, sounds like a dead end to me.
Yeah, except it got flagged speeding on the traffic camera network. Here's the last known location.
All right, I got it. Shit, let's go.
Okay, you just want to follow it. Looks like it's down a passenger since it got flagged, so we have to assume the data's not on board. Just keep your distance and see where it goes.
Hey, look, if they see you and get spooked, do what you gotta do to get some intel on that driver. Take his ass out, get his ID, and bring it back to you. When it gets wherever it's going, make sure you get the pick, all right?
Just the entrance will do. Send it to me. Investigate the owner, but I say maybe back off for now.
Yeah, all right, but shit, we gonna need to find a real good reason to come back here.
And the access code for that gate.
For sure. Look, let's find out who owned this motherfucker and regroup, all right? We'll be in touch.